Hey, welcome back to the channel. Joshua Elder here, and we are on day 16 of this Affiliate Marketing for Beginners 0 to 10K Challenge. If you're brand new and you want me to walk you through exactly how to go from zero to generating $10,000 per month consistently online as an affiliate marketer, then there's one thing that you need to do, especially if you're new to this series. You need to go in the description and you need to start with the playlist that I've created up to this point, because we are on day 16. You need to go back and you need to start on day one. We've got tons of success stories up to this point. Lots of people messaging me each and every day, letting me know that they're getting results by duplicating my proven affiliate marketing campaigns. You can see here on the screen right now, between the days of January 23rd and February 7th, in just this one income stream, we've produced over $7,500. That's not all. There's more income streams. In this specific income stream, we've generated $1,206 plus $666 here. In this income stream, we've generated $1,961. In this income stream, we've generated $954. And last but not least, in this income stream, we've generated $1,851. So you see the results, and what I allowed students to do is to copy exactly what I'm doing to create these results. Copy my YouTube videos, copy exactly how I structure my YouTube channel. I show you how to create a YouTube channel from complete scratch, download my videos, then upload them to your channel. I show you how to send out my proven copy and paste emails. I show you how to copy my email follow-up series and my proven funnels and everything in between. It's pretty incredible that I'm offering this for free to people, and all they need to do is follow the step-by-step videos and complete the instructions. So the training is free. I plug you into these different products and then I take you step-by-step and click-by-click. So again, if you're brand new, you need to make sure that you check out that playlist below in the description. That will be step one. And also, you need to make sure you subscribe to the channel and you tick that bell icon so you're notified of all future videos that I upload when I upload them, so you can follow along with this case study series, okay? So now that we've gotten that out of the way, what are the action steps within this video? Because you're gonna notice, again, if you're brand new, you can feel free to watch the rest of this video, because you're gonna get an idea of the types of things that we do every single day. What I do with my students is I show them exactly on screen the steps that I'm taking live over the shoulder to get results. So we're gonna do that right now. The first thing that we're going to do is we're going to send out an email to my lead gen secret. Again, this is one of the income streams within this specific process that we're gonna go ahead and plug you into. And so you could see the different emails we've sent out up to this point. Again, we're gonna go to create a message, and we're going to send people to the newly created capture page that we set up once again. And so what we're gonna do is we're going to, number one, go down here, and we're going to go to email number 9. I believe we're on email number 9. I think on number 8, we sent out copy me as I go from 0 to 10K, right? So that would be, if we just go back here to home, that would be this email here. So we're on the next email. So again, we'll go back here, select all, and then the subject is going to be, we go to email number 9, my $309.56 daily income. So we're gonna copy that. We're gonna jump back over here. And again, if you're brand new, you guys are seeing this live. I'm literally doing this stuff with you each and every day. Now, some things will get redundant, and there are videos that I've released previously that showed you guys exactly how to upload and optimize like YouTube videos, which I'm not going to get redundant and show you again and again and again. There's a point where you guys get the training, you can implement that kind of stuff yourself. Okay, but in this video, we're going to send out this email. So we're gonna go to the body, we're gonna go ahead and copy this, and we're gonna send people to our capture page link, just like we did in the previous video, okay? So we'll go ahead and copy that. We'll jump back over here and we're going to go ahead and paste it. We're going to remove the bolding and we're going to enter our name right here. And let's just move the spacing up a little bit so it looks more appealing. And then again, this is going to be our capture page link. So I'm just going to go ahead and highlight that. You're going to enter your capture page link here. I'm going to go ahead and enter mine. And again, your capture page link is, we set this up in the previous videos. This is what it's going to look like, of course. So went ahead and hyperlinked to that page. We're going to go ahead and delete this text right here. Anytime there's brackets, you guys want to delete and replace, right? And if you start to see, for example, like in my latest email, you start to see these links here, you know exactly where you need to hyperlink. So you just remove those links and replace them with yours, right? Once you copy and paste them into my lead gen secret. So we are good to go. We'll click on perfect timing. Let me just double check. This is the right link. Cool. Everything looks good. And now let me just change the spacing here and we'll go ahead and send the email. So we're good to go there. So that's step number one in the action steps today. Step number two will be, of course, downloading yet another video from the Google Drive. So you will see by the time that this very video is uploaded, you're going to see a video 11, that you're going to go ahead and be able to upload and optimize to your YouTube channel. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to jump over for those beginners that are watching this video that want to see like an example of what my channel looks like. We're going to go ahead and jump over to that channel right now. So here's exactly what the YouTube channel looks like. And again, you guys are going to be able to model exactly what I'm doing here. You can see my face is on all these videos. So you guys get to copy me, my authority, my skill set, my proven results to start generating results in your own affiliate marketing business. So you're going to start to see these views compound over time. You can see this video has 35 views, 17 views. And you're going to notice in the beginning, there's lower view counts, but you're going to start to see some sales come through the YouTube channel because of this very one thing. When we send an email out, an MLGS, people, of course, click the email. They go to the capture page right here. They fill out their information, and then they're sent to your YouTube channel. When they're sent to your YouTube channel, they start receiving also email follow-ups that send people back to the YouTube channel and to the individual videos on your YouTube channel. Then what's gonna happen is they're gonna click the links in the description of your videos and that's gonna start producing sales. And I do all the selling and telling for you because you're uploading my videos. Pretty incredible, right? So step two is to upload the next video in the series. So again, all you need to do is go to the Google Drive, find video 11 that will be uploaded here very, very soon. Go ahead, download that video and upload it to your YouTube channel and optimize it. Add the thumbnail exactly the way that I show you in previous tutorials. So again, to see these previous tutorials, you got to go through the YouTube playlist. That's the first link in the description below. So you guys know the action steps up to today. Everything below, all the resources that you need are in the description below. And I'm looking forward to seeing more results of people that are sending me emails, reaching out to me on Facebook, letting me know that their lives are changing and transforming. Here very, very soon, we're actually going to challenge you to start uploading some of your own YouTube videos as well. So as you get results from my videos, it's going to build that confidence. You're going to be more convinced that affiliate marketing does in fact work. You're going to be more than willing to go out there and start creating content yourself if you choose to do so. So we're going to have a challenge coming up where I'm going to lay out an exact game plan on how you can start uploading your own videos and mix them with my videos as well. Thank you so much for watching this video. Again, all the steps are below in the description. We will see you guys in the next one. Take care.